There is more information in the DNA of a single kind of organism, a bird, a snake, an ant. There is more information in the DNA in one cell, measured in bytes, than you find in all of the editions of the Encyclopedia Britannica back to the beginning in the 1700s. The information found in the DNA is the code of what puts together the organism. It is the primary guide by which molecules assemble proteins that lead to the construction of a cell, that then leads to the construction of tissue, to organs, to the organism itself. And that's full of meaning when you realize that that includes the organism as a human being. As a human being, I think what we most people need is a little bit more of a grasp or a sense of how immensely complex and how immensely important all the little things are that they have around them, flying through the air or lighting on their skin to take a little bit of blood. This is what sustains us. They create the living environment that sustains us. Each one of those species is important, and some of them are immensely important. So if you remove them, there would be big consequences in terms of the ecosystem partly shutting down. But it's worthwhile understanding that these little things are of vital importance to their lives. They are what I call the little things that run the world.